KCCI night at the ballpark. We had Andy Garman bobbleheads. Todd and Emily were tossing out hot dogs and T-shirts. And several of us got to throw out the first pitch. That really doesn't make it a first pitch. Either way, kind of rainy out there. Still a lot of fun. Our man Andy Garman going first. Just a bit high. He brought his daughter, Samantha, to watch what he called his proudest athletic moment, and she was really into it. Just couldn't take her eyes off of him. Totally impressed. I came in, and he went high, so I go low to balance him out, right?
Right.
That actually sounds a lot better than the truth of it slipping. Played basketball, not baseball. Eric Hansen sets a sundown Grant, and I got to give it to E. Hansen. The man flat out delivers right down Main Street. Never mind, it was about 30 miles per hour. Cynthia Fodor wasn't sure she could make it, so fellow anchor Steve Carlin completes the relay. Great job, guys. The rain coming down, but Andy's bobblehead, don't worry, worked just fine. Andy's neck worked fine, too. Bottom first inning, Dave Sappelt strikes out. Alfredo Omeza got caught stealing. Despite the double play, it still turns into a run for the I-Cubs. How about that? Tony Campana speeds in from third. It's 1-0. Who is that good-looking man on the golf cart shooting the hot dogs? Why, it's Todd Nagel. Well done, Todd.
Thank you.
You fit right in there. Dave Sappelt slugs a 2-out, 2-run home run in the third to straightaway center. It's 3-1 Iowa. I-Cubs take control, and it's time for some Emily Price T-shirt tossing. Great arm there. Emily, I think your arm started to get tired. Just watch this effort right here. The poor kid wanted it so bad, he didn't quite get it to him. But great for him anyway. We had a lot of fun out there. KCCI night, thanks to our marketing guys, Sean and Nick, for setting it up. And how about this? An Iowa win. 3-2, I-Cubs win it. Sunday's game set for 1 o'clock.